When is a leaf not a leaf? When it's got a face and six pointy legs. It's a giant Malaysian leaf insect. You are what you eat definitely applies here. They blend in with their food, which is also their home, to hide from hungry predators. But how hard is it to be a leaf, really? You just stay still. Really still. But it takes more than that. The mimicry is masterful. Their bodies have intricate veins, just like a plant does. And on the edges, brown spots, like a crinkly, damaged leaf. This type of camouflage, where you copy your natural surroundings, is known as protective resemblance. It's all they have, since their short antennae and small eyes don't really help them spot predators.